Samasthiti. Feet together. Roll your shoulders up and back, palms reaching down. Relax your chin. Watch your breath. Navel drawn in. Bring your palms to the heart center. Yeah. First round of Surya Namaskara. Slightly slower. We're trying to understand the alignment here. Inhale. Raise arms up. Bend back. So stay there. Think of lifting your chest up. Shoulders are going away from your ears. Feel free to look in front. Slowly exhale, fold forward all the way down. Padahasta. Feel free here to keep your knees softly bent if you can't reach your palms down. And you feel a nice stretch at the back of your legs. Your hamstrings are stretching. From here, take your right leg back. Ashwasanchalan. Now make sure in this posture, your knee is not coming ahead of your toe. So if it is there, you might want to lift your hip up, take your leg slightly back, and it is aligned. And hip is, back knee is straight, open up your chest, good, breathe. Now place your palm down, take your left leg back for plank. So make sure in plank, your hip is not sinking down, and neither it is coming up all the way. Make sure hip is in line with your shoulder blades and you're not arching. Tuck your tummy in. Nice. Breathe. Exhale. Knees, chest, chin down on the floor. Ashtanga Namaskara. That means 8 points of the body is touching the floor. Toes, 2. Knees, 4. Palms, 6. Chest, 7. And chin, 8. Now point your toes back. Scoop forward. Inhale for Bhujangasana. Now there shouldn't be so much of pressure on your palms. You know, so you keeping your leg active, pressing the toes, using your chest to lift. There shouldn't be any tension in your neck. Relax your neck, relax your shoulders. Yes. Tuck your toes. Exhale, Parvatasana. Keep your knees softly bent. Now here make sure you're not rounding your back this way. So if knees slightly bend, will help you lengthen your spine. Breathe. No gap between the fingers and the mat. Press the mat firm. Breathe. Tummy in. From here, bring your right leg in front. Open up your chest. Left leg in front. Forehead down. Inhale. Raise arms up. Bend back. Exhale. Palms together. Let's do the other side. Along with the breath, now let the breath be the lead and body is just following the breath. Inhale, raise arms up. Exhale, fold forward. Take your left leg back. Right leg back, hold the breath. Exhale, knees, chest, chin down. Inhale, Bhujanga, point your toes, open up your chest. Exhale, Parvatasana. Left leg in front. Inhale, look up. Exhale, forehead down, breathe. Inhale, raise arms up all the way. Palms together. Samasthiti. So this was one round of Surya Namaskara.